back here. Hey, I want to see that one. I still want to see that.
Oh, sorry. No, sit down.
Get off me. Move. You move too. Get off me. Off me.
You get off
oh,
me.
God, oh, God. God.
Get off me.
So, how are you guys? We are at the hospital right now. LJ refractured his hand that he broke last year in his football game today. So now we're in the hospital because he landed on it and they think it may be re-injured. So we're waiting on the doctor right now to come back in and see what's wrong with him. Yeah, so. That's what it is right now. Shan and LJ is laying on the bed. LJ, you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guess.
Hello? Oh. You hurt your wrist?
Yeah.
Let me see. Down like that. I don't see how
it's full out from under the other thing. Sorry. Go ahead and lift your wrist up, honey. Lay your hand up. There you go. Let's lay it straight like that. There you go. Elevated a little bit. I'll get you some ice for that too, okay?
Okay.
The physical life. Playing football.
Don't touch this football here. Isn't it great? Oh.
What you gotta say?
Dad said don't take him to the hospital. He always say that, and he pisses me off every time he says that.
Because it's
He's
a tough sport.
He's straight.
It's a tough sport.
No, but sometimes he needs to go to the hospital.
Sometimes moms need to step off and
so,
let him.
And every time I take him to the hospital, at least I know he all right. So I pay the bill.
It ain't about the bill. You
I
keep
know.
Throwing up the bill. Shut up about the bill. Of course it's gonna get paid if it have to get paid.
Yeah,
you gotta go. But it's not about the bill. It's about you just want to take him for every little nitpick thing happen to him. You can't.
Yeah, yes I can.
Not when football or sports.
Yes I can.
No.
I take him behind your back.
That's the problem. That's what I'm talking about. But anyway. So yeah, he's laying in the bed right now waiting on the doctor to return. To get an x-ray on his hand and see where we at. So we'll be back after these messages. What's up, YouTube family? Before we kickstart this Sunday off, I want to give a special shout out to Lisa Sanford. She came at my neck yesterday, or a couple days ago, about her not getting a shout out, and I'm shouting out everybody else. And I also want to give a shout out to the 1,061 subscribers we received on behalf of Shannon Family Matters. We truly, truly, truly appreciate y'all appreciating us. So yeah, with that being said, I salute y'all, appreciate it very much. Moving along, LJ had a successful game yesterday. He scored 2 times. He ended up breaking his wrist. So I would like for y'all to wish him a speedy recovery. He broke it on the same arm that he broke his hand last year. But he's recovering well so far. He knocked out now because we done doped him up. So he won't feel no pain, but he'll be all right. You know, that's the football life, you know. You get hurt like that. All that matters is how you bounce back, how you come back. He gonna come back strong. I know him. Y'all know him. He's a tough kid. So that's what it is. You know, I try not to baby him as much because, like I said, it's a physical game. He know he been playing since he was 6 years old. You know what I mean? He going on 12, so 6 years of that work, he already know what time it is. He know how the game go, and I know he gonna bounce back harder. So everybody wish him a speedy recovery, and I appreciate that. Yeah, but today we're going shopping for Shan, some clothes, you know. I'm gonna go do that today. As you can see, it's Sunday. I said, right? I'm supposed to be at work. Called in, bro. I was working like 18 days straight. I work. I'm tired. I deserve a break. You feel me? So I took that break today, and I'm gonna spend it with my family. We're gonna go do that shopping, and I just plan on coming back home. You know, cleaning up. You know me. I gotta clean up. Something gotta be clean. Like Shan always say, I can't help it. So they hate that I'm here, cause they gonna have to clean up the right way. But anyways, it is what it is. You feel me? I like a clean place. I know every woman do. I know my family do. They just don't like doing it. But we gonna do it today as a family. That's what we gonna do. So we gonna do that, and then we might go out for ice cream and stuff. You know, help LJ feel better. His teammates, and you know, even the other team was wishing him a speedy recovery after it happened. So I appreciate them as well. Even though we beat them in the game, it was good sportsmanship. They came over after the game and they made sure he was all right. You know what I mean? I appreciate that. So shout out to that team. You know what I mean? But yeah, in the meanwhile, we're going to get ready, go shopping. We're going to help, ask y'all to help us shop. I got to help Shan shop because I got to show her the shit to buy, dog. She got to know what the fuck to buy right now. She knows she old. So she got to learn the style for the, I mean, to still look young and not look her age. You know what I mean? Or whatever the case may be. So y'all gonna help us do the same. You know, y'all just give us tips on the shit we pick out in the comments below once y'all see this vid. And that's that. So this is what MJ wearing today, her little Sunday dress. I guess she's comfortable. Right? So yeah, we're gonna head out soon.
I want to kick it and I want to make another baby.
There she go again.
He's jealous. He ain't jealous. He's mad because I wanted to get a shirt and he don't want me to. He's sad by unnecessary stupid clothes. I need to put on my dress. Addicted to love. You like this shirt? You didn't even see it and you saying no. Why don't you pick me something? Yeah, we in Charlotte Russe. And do you like this? Oh my god, I can't take him to shop it with me. Don't, I hope you're looking at that ugly shit. But just go to the front, that's where all the rest of the clothes are. Or you want to look at the $5 rack? Here we go, shopping with him. You like this? Huh? $5. It's a medium. So yeah, we're gonna continue shopping at this $5 rack right here. How do you guys like this? I like this. This is like a comfortable outfit. I like the jeans. Like they're not too tight, they fit. I don't like the fact that I see my bra, but I like this. It's like adult, casual. What do you think? You like it? The jeans like fit perfect. Like it's not too tight, they're not too big. I like this outfit. Store number 2.
What store?
We at Ross. No. You don't like this shirt? Live by the sun, live, love by the moon. Will somebody please tell him that denim is in? You don't like this? These? But There you go. You dressing me. It's a medium. I think I need a small. You think you could do something with these? So we'll see. What are you talking about doing? We could walk around and I could twerk them. Okay, well, we need to go in shirts. Preferably a medium so my fat rolls don't show. I like this one.
You see them big ass bowls in the back? You didn't see that shit, huh?
That's cute.
Put that shit down.
FYI, I have no style when it comes to wearing clothes. I don't. I will wear plain shirts all day if it's up to me. I like that denim. Yes, I'll take that with some white pants and that a brown belt and like I would say. Did you look at the price?
It's a medium.
Can I go to the bathroom?
You always gotta do something.
When you go back.
It's the restroom. Bathrooms are at home. We just had this discussion already.
I need to use the restroom.
Okay. Okay. We'll be back. I'm gonna take her to the restroom.
But the bottom pants, I got these pants just to like wear with a black tank top and some black sandals. If I'm just hanging out with my sisters or bodice or something like that. So let me go show them. Denim is in. I got a denim shirt. So yeah, this is the denim shirt I'm gonna be getting. And then I got these pants here and then this shirt to go with my light blue jeans and my black heels and these pants here.
So yeah, I got four things from here that I'm buying. And I think that's all I'm getting until next time, payday or something. So we're leaving Ross and I'm about to treat his hungry ass. Yeah, him back there to Dunkin' Donuts. Right, Vot? And you driving now because it's wet. And I don't want to have to curse people out. No, it's not. It's not fine. You need to drive. So yeah, we're about to go to Dunkin' Donuts to get these good donuts. I'm getting a donut. MJ said she wanted a donut. It's open. So yeah, he's gonna get a bagel, a sausage. He's gonna get a sausage, egg, and cheese bagel, right?
Right. Oh, croissant.
Croissant-wich.
Where the hell is shit at?
Over there by MJ Old School. By MJ Old School. So yeah, that's what we're doing. What he want? What he talking about getting?
One stack, please.
Now what the hell you was talking about? What they got? You don't even know, do you?
It's chicken bagel sandwich croissant.
I want sandwich
with honey mustard sauce.
You want what?
I want sandwich pizza.
Whenever you're ready to order, let me know.
All right.
It's croissant witch.
Get sandwich.
Mm-hmm. All I want is a pumpkin donut.
Can I have your turkey cheddar and bacon flatbread?
So there is someone there.
Oh yeah.
what kind of flatbread, sweetie?
Turkey number 14.
The turkey cheddar.
Turkey flatbread.
Yeah.
So you want egg and cheese turkey
and bacon
flatbread? Mhm. Do you want the hash browns and a drink with that?
Yes.
Yes.
And what's your drink?
Sprite.
I'm sorry.
Sprite.
Sprite. Okay. Anything else?
What y'all want?
Did you have a pumpkin donut?
A pumpkin donut? A pumpkin donut? One? What MJ want?
Let me make sure I have one for you.
A chocolate.
She want a chocolate ice frosted donut.
What?
Alright, you only want one?
Yep. Yes. A chocolate frosted donut.
Would that be all for you today?
And a chocolate frosted donut
as well. I don't have any more of those.
Don't have chocolate frosting.
Maybe you want strawberry with the sprinkles?
Strawberry. I don't have strawberry sprinkles. I have vanilla sprinkles, chocolate sprinkles.
They have vanilla. They have chocolate with sprinkles.
Okay, do the chocolate sprinkles. And what's the other one? Vanilla?
Vanilla sprinkles.
And let me get that one as well.
Okay.
and get a glaze for LJ.
And will this be all for you today?
And one glaze.
I'm sorry?
One glaze.
One glaze. All right.
How is your apple pies? Is it good?
We don't have apple pies. Please.
Oh, what's the warm apple pie? Oh, you just don't have any.
We have an apple spice donut, but I don't think I have any left. Yes, I do. So I have an apple spice that has, like, the apple in the middle of it.
Oh, no. I'm good. That'll be all.
Okay, so that's four donuts.
You might as well get a half a dozen of donuts.
Alrighty, so that's $10.94.
Exactly.
Alright.
You could have got a half a dozen for them four donuts you paid. You could have got two more for free.
Excuse me.
Oh, man.
I just told him about me and his hash browns. Can I have your hash browns?
Fuck no.
Please?
No. You're on a diet. Hash browns is not organic. It's not none of that where you can eat. It's not none
Whole
dieted.
Food is processed.
Exactly.
Well, can I process it through my system?
Negative.
Damn. All right, we'll see y'all at home. Peace out.
Bye, everyone.
Yeah, we're about to watch. You cut my head off. Thank you. Yeah, we made it home. And we're about to watch the other game. Done with the shopping, all that, so.
Until next week.
Appreciate y'all appreciating us.
Appreciate y'all for appreciating us. See you next one.